Someone adjusted the seat. Fuck it. I'm a little bit. Whatever, it's fine. I'm actually going to take this off. Oh my days. One. Fucking hell. A five makes a fucking difference, doesn't it? Yeah. Jesus. Fucking hell. I had it on 40 last time. I was like, ah, 45 be alright.
Yeah,
it's like, shit. Where are we?
We're really fit.
Really fitness. What's up, guys? Liam here. Welcome back to LSJ TV. We are here with the team at Really Fitness today. We're gonna be having a little pump session. What we're doing, how much we're doing, I do not know. It's up to these guys. I'm just following their lead. I am sweating already. It's been a sick trip in Prague so far, and this is my best opportunity to actually film something, so let's do this. Let's just drop that down a tad, shall we? This is fucking odd.
Hey, what's he doing?
Oh, I don't know. Oh, I don't know. I don't know if I like this. I'm not sure what I think of that. I'm not a fan of it. I'm not. I'm a funny shape though. I always find that with machines, like ones that people hate, I love. And then ones that people love, well, I again hate. But anyway. Hang on. There we go. It's a little bit too wide for me. Oh, all right, okie dokie. I was not expecting that. You what?
He just jumped in on every assessment.
Oh, have I? Fuck.
I don't think I've consistently used. Like, all the kit's good.
carry on.
Catch. Right.
Yo, people, what's popping? So we're here today. Really Fitness.
She's having a really good time,
yeah,
behind us.
Yeah,
be honest,
well. Having a really good time.
Can I get a
high end? We're using Real Leader USA equipment, which we've never heard of. But we came here yesterday and it was really fucking good, and this is really fucking good as well. So just putting Liam through a bit of a push session, chest delts, bit of arms.
Keeping up with the big boys.
Apparently I meant to introduce myself.
Yeah, say hello properly, like.
Yo, people, what's poppin'? Christian Chapman, aka coached by Christian, aka Team CBC, aka Bellend.
aka the reason we're actually in Prague. Well, we're in Prague. Technically for me.
We're in Prague, technically for me. Well, no, technically for Cam, competing at Prague Pro Show this weekend in figure. So she'll probably feature in this, won't she?
I should imagine so, if she's okay with that.
Yeah, she looks fucking retarded. And in bodybuilding, that's good.
Having a fantastic time.
Loving it over there, she is.
I don't know if you'll be able to hear it on the mic, but she is having a whale of a time. Christian, sounds like your room last night.
Standard.
I don't think I've ever got on with a lateral raise machine as well as I have this one.
Looks like it would be shit, in my opinion.
It looks like what?
I think all the equipment looks like it would be shit, but it's really good.
Yeah, to be honest, I kind of agree. Oh, yeah. Lovely stuff. On the dance floor.
Jeez. Never had so many pictures of someone's ass on the floor.
That's saying something.
I know. Right, what the fuck are?
That's
sick. So sick.
I'm being very careful. This gym's like 6 weeks old. So, see like one little scratch on the dumbbell and I don't want to add to it, you know? Dun, 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 dun. Not quite me dancing around UFB to drum and bass music, but it'll do. Now we on tap. Completely lost track with what we were doing with this entire session. Pushing biceps, apparently. This is very 2015 YouTube, this is. The session has been dominated by them in the background. I was gonna put the name of the gym in the title, but I don't think I can do that now. So we are halfway through the first show day and I have not eaten anything. So I've come to the shop to pick up some croissants. I've left everyone else at the venue. It basically went really well. So I'll get Christian to explain the kind of results slash expectations a little bit later, but to cut a long story short, that went so well. Like for everyone that we know that's here, even Rob, who I met personally a couple of days ago, really nice guy, got first call out in that men's open lineup, is a joke. So, gonna pick up some monsters because I've just actually managed to find some for the first time here this entire trip. And then we're gonna head back to the show with a Pepsi Max and some water for Christian.
Okay.
Why have you like hidden the best drink ever? I don't understand. One, two, a Fanta, a Pepsi Max. And realistically, I need some proper food. Like, it's like 1 p.m. and I've not eaten. I didn't really eat properly yesterday either, except for a massive dinner that me and Christian went for. That was unreal, by the way. But I need some protein. I've had like no protein this whole trip, but I have had Clearway. So it's all good, you know? It's basically, it's like, oh, they sell Prime. Huh. You know what else is hilarious as well? I never thought I would find myself walking down the middle of a shop aisle in a country that I've never been to before, where they speak a language that I don't speak, just talking to a massive camera. We've come a long old way from the videos in my bedroom 7-8 years ago. Pretty mad. Right, food. When I said proper food, I clearly meant Kinder Bueno and Reese's Peanut Butter Cups, obviously.
How do you think it's going so far?
Which part?
All of it.
What's going on with my face? Talk to me. How's it going?
Yeah, it's good. Really cool show. Really cool show.
Going really well,
that show. It's nice to see two Brits in the top four in the Open. Amazing, amazing, amazing to see Rob Cannon first fucking call out, which was, I think, blew his mind. Because we were with him yesterday and the day before, wasn't it?
Yeah.
We were with the last couple of days, and he's like, you know, oh, probably we won't come back for the finals because I'm not going to be top 10. Which is really
didn't
cool.
Even think he was going to get top 10.
Yeah.
First call out in that final.
Yeah, which is impressive.
It's a joke. We're going to go and watch my mate Urs now, yeah?
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah.
Side Jeff. Back double bicep. Dominoes and thighs. Your favorite classic pose. Thank you, gentlemen, back in line. This concludes our confirmation. Back to you, gentlemen.
Who's the winner? What do you think? The winner is Urs Kaczynski!
It's about to be mentioned daily.
absolutely. The winner of EVLS Prague 2023 is Samson!
I was right here 2 years ago. I got my first pro win, and my life changed from this point on. You know, crowds, you guys over here in Prague have always been so supportive for me since the first time I stepped on this stage, and I just had to come back and represent. And you know, your atmosphere here is just unbelievable. You show us so much love and appreciation, and I just wanted to come back and show my appreciation back. Guys, thank you so much.
I genuinely cannot believe what I've just witnessed, because they brought out everybody. Classic was on stage, Bikini was on stage, obviously the whole of Open was also on stage at the same time, and they did like a 3-4 minute pose down, and I filmed it all, stood on a chair basically at the front. That was mental. That was really fucking mental. I cannot believe it. What a great day, what a great trip. Unfortunately, we do fly home tomorrow. And that's gonna wrap it up. Good gyms, good food, good company, great results. Couldn't really ask for any more. Amsterdam in a couple of weeks, and then off to France with Christian in like 2 weeks, like a week after Amsterdam. But I think we're gonna go get some food now. So I think they're waiting for me. I'm gonna head back over. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for supporting. If you have enjoyed this video, let me know by leaving a like, comment down below, subscribe if you are new. Thank you all for watching. Christian, I appreciate you. And we'll see you